Yes, it's me. Who'd you think it was? And it's him. And we are on our way for our Friendsmas, Friendsgiving extravaganza. That was unplanned. He's learning, folks. He's learning. We are on our way to L&J's, our favorite Mexican food place here, because, well, according to the thermometer, it's 72 degrees, and it's supposed to feel like fall, but it doesn't. Either way, we're going to go and meet Lauren and Josey as Johnny chews gum like a cow.
Should I go right or left?
You go wherever you want. Go left, right. And we are going to go to L&J's restaurant and have some soup and some Mexican food, babies. And then we're going to go ice skating. Oh my God, I'm so excited to see Johnny ice skate. Are you excited to ice skate, John?
No, because I always fall.
Because he falls. And I will bring you along to see it happen, folks. And then we're going to go sing karaoke, I think. Hopefully our plans go through. Not. There's a lot of stuff going on today. Tomorrow is Small Business Saturday. Today is what? November 24th, Friday. And it's all happening now. Roll it! And we are here at, I don't know if you can see that, we're here at L&J's, and it is packed. It's packed, so we just put our time in, hopefully we get a table soon. Lauren and Josey are on their way. Or joy, or joy. I don't know. I know, I put five just in case. But it's right across the street from Concordia Cemetery. Let's look at Concordia. See if we see any Espiritu Santos. I think we did a vlog here before. I think when we went to go see Wicked, we came here. So look back at the Wicked vlog. But over here is the cemetery. Isn't that creepy, folks? Creepy in a good way. You see anything? I hear a dog. That's weird. Anything spooky? Oh, well. Yeah, it's a historic restaurant, and it says specializing in Mexican food. It doesn't say how long it's been here, though. It used to have, like, a thing that had, like, how long it's been here. Like, yeah, but it doesn't. Let's go back with Johnny before I get run over. There he is. But they have the best freaking food ever. So let's go. Cool. Hi guys, we skipped ice skating and we decided to come to Duet.
Save a horse, ride a cowboy.
And everybody say it.
Save a horse, ride a cowboy.
Shit, that means I'm next.
Oh my god, I got nervous.
It's karaoke. You need to
We're like proud about my hands.
Used to spend my night out. he's on the news. Yeah. Lauren. Teach him, Lauren. Teach him, Lauren. Good morning.
Yes, it's me. Who'd you think it was? And it's him. And we are continuing our wonderful weekend. Right now we are going to Las Cruces Farmers Market because today is Small Business Saturday, y'all. Small Business Saturday. I do not support large conglomerates. Look it up. I don't shop department stores for Christmas.
You're such a liar.
I don't. I really don't. If anything, Best Buy. But
where were you this morning?
At Walmart buying dog food.
You could have bought that local. Keep it local.
Y'all see what I go through?
You could have. Why didn't you buy it from a farmer?
Anyway, there's a PetSmart there?
Yeah.
They just opened a PetSmart right there? I've never seen that PetSmart. Since when? Guys, they just opened a PetSmart. That makes me really happy. Okay, so we're on our way to Las Cruces to support small businesses. Now, we're going to the farmer's market that we always go to because it's our go-to place, and I love it. They have really cool performers, musicians, and hopefully it's going to be even bigger than last time because it's the Christmas edition, I guess. And yeah, we just ate at Blake's. I met Johnny's aunt and uncle. They came all the way down here from Virginia. I met them once before. Wonderful, cool people. We had breakfast with Desi, Frank, the kids, mom and dad. Really fun. Good burritos at Blake's. Bourbon Blake's. Except one thing, Blake, get your shit together because it took forever to get two burritos. Y'all, shouldn't take that long. And I asked for no seasoning because it was salty as hell. But y'all go listen. Yeah, when I ask for it, when I freaking pay and I say don't put salt in it and you put salt in it. Oh, that was terrible. So now, we are on our way to this Cruces, New Mexico. I'll do a little quick thing. Yeah.
Okay. Go. Cool.
I'm here at the farmer's market with my fellow vlogger, Devin. Ooh, I almost called you Gavin. I saw a bunch of cool stuff here.
I don't need any more. I'm done. Oh, I know. I want you. I'm looking for that.
Yeah, I'll show you where.
I'm here with Johnny. Johnny's parents. Captain America. Oh, that's cute. That's pretty. Oh, that's cool, John. Look, Devin, they make. He makes like a bunch of cool. Hey, look at that.
I'll tell you.
That's really cool. Like steampunk mechanical stuff. That is super cool.
That's so cool.
That is awesome. That gas mask, the elephant gas mask.
Look who it is.
I know. It's a light, it's a lamp.
Look at Devin.
Look at these flash drives. Very
quirky. I can't help myself.
That's too cool.
They're still over there.
Let's go look over here. It is Ben's. Hi. Wow. This is so cool. Super, super cool stuff. Oh, now I'm lost. I'm lost. Oh, look, they make a... Bullet. That's funny. That is so cool. So yeah, these people make bullet decorations.
But if it was last year, I can positively
check that. Very cool. These are so cool. So they get like super creative ones over here. And they're all made out of bullets. They don't have bullets in them.
Was it paradox?
Yeah. It is, but they want to see the color.
It's like a green, right?
Green. Green. That one.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Really, really cool. Oh, that's cool.
It's like from Beetlejuice and like the weird
guy. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Or from Edward Scissorhands.
That one's cool to get the telephone.
Get the bottle cans.
He recycles.
Those are usually 20.
Well, look at the car. $10. You see the car?
Look at the chili, John.
Oh, yeah. Chili.
Chili. Brown bags.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see if I can.
Wow, check out this one. Check that out. That is awesome. You want a massage, Gavin?
Oh yeah, I see more.
I'll get you a little tushion. You look bored out of your mind. Is Aunt Darlene. Aunt Darlene loves dogs.
My sister wants a poodle, and I told her you need to go to the rescue center. You need to rescue them from the SPCA. They're so appreciative that you rescued them. She is. She's beautiful.
Darlene.
Was killed. Like a Scottish.
Looking for a big bag of pecans. Yeah.
Lola's on a mission to find sweet pecans. Okay. Right now when we stop. Oh, this place. We always get something from here. This place, guys, has homemade bread. Delicious. You bought it from here? Dude, it's so good.
You know I know stuff, right?
Hold on. This way.
Well, okay, show them the loaves as well.
I didn't get the
the raisin?
Green chili cheese and an apple cinnamon.
Dude, apple cinnamon bread is delicious. I like to get the banana nut bread. Delicious, delicious. We always stop by and get something from here. Always.
Yeah, you can sit down and like that whole thing.
I would.
And feel guilty.
How much?
$3. And I don't even have...
Take a minute and appreciate this walkway. It's beautiful. It's all tiled, like mosaic tile. I kind of want this in my house. Future Ivan, use this as a reference. Really cool.
Stop it.
Please tell us. What follow me.
Follow
me.
Follow the taste. Did you buy it? I want to.
They're delicious, huh?
No, Dad. Nothing like Turkish cocktails, but they're all different powders. Wedding. No, but no.
She's whispering.
Make that best cocktail.
Oh, this is the performance. Yeah. Come
here. Just a couple right
here. Hey, they should hire me to go lure people in.
Uh-huh. Come here, you, come here. Let me just taste this. Don't say a word. she's like the toucan from the Fruit Loops. Follow your nose.
Okay, I want to taste them.
Try that big white one there with the pecan. That's a big seller right there.
The red one's good, the one's
nice.
It's very
thank you.
Good. You I'm buying some for sure. Mm. They take credit cards.
Oh,
thank you.
You go, Dad. That one, we're going to have a chili one for you.
Taste it. What
is it? Oh, the raspberry ones are good.
What's the raspberry ones?
They're spicy.
The chili one, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
People call that one the Hoop 30th because you don't taste it until the end. It's like,
there it is.
Good.
We also have empanadas. We have cherry,
oh,
apple,
yeah.
Apple, pumpkin. Mm-hmm.
The habanero one is good. The raspberry habanero.
I'm good.
Yeah.
Those are good with some red wine. We sold out the last 17 wine cups of those chili.
Really?
Right here, this is a small one for 20.
Mm-hmm. How cute.
Too bad we're not doing that.
But we can get one of those. They don't look like Jack. They look like Day of the Dead.
They have different expressions. Wow. Look at the Jackie ornament.
Those are making
different. I don't know.
Good, thank you.
Which was going to come out to be here. Your phone call totally captured my attention.
Oh, thanks. Look.
That's cute.
I am the one hiding under your bed. Teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
These are all $5 each, gentlemen. They're hand painted by my little sister.
Oh, cool.
If you're looking specifically for the Nightmare Before Christmas, we do have the little hand painted felt ones. She has those for $2.
Okay.
And we also have the stockings. She hand painted some of them, which are, those ones are 15 each or 2 for 25.
Oh,
the other ones are 10 or 2 for 25.
Okay, thank you.
No problem.
Oh, I like lock. You have lock.
Do you have what?
Let's get this one. Another heart. Done.
Are you boiling?
I'm okay.
Okay, we were like anticipating it to be freezing cold, and I took my warm-up top off, and I'm so glad I did, because I was like, I'd rather be cold than hot. Luckily, I did that because everyone else is boiling.
A bookstore and a record.
You don't collect records. They're all expensive.
Is that Mama Yaya's?
No, it's not.
There's this place that we always come to. It's called Mama Yaya's. And it's Greek baklava and stuff. And I want baklava. Came to this really cool used bookstore. And the one person swore he wasn't gonna find nothing. Look at him. Look at him there. Okay, so we found Yaya's. So we're gonna go over here and taste some Yaya's. Hopefully they have baklava. I want baklava. So bad. Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Good, thank you. Are you out of baklava?
Oh,
perfect. How much is that?
They're fine.
Okay, I'll take one, please.
Okay. Let me put it in the bag for you.
Thank you. That's the Yaya. Say hi, Yaya. You guys have no idea how delicious this baklava is. Johnny's looking at me with judging eyes.
Did you buy it?
Look at that judge, John. Judging.
Did you buy it?
Duh, I love Yaya. I put Yaya on my vlog.
You know what she said last time?
Huh.
She said that, I asked her, are you Greek? She said, no, my ex-husband is. And then she took all the recipes from his mom.
That is a big fat lie.
I swear, go ask her, she'll tell you the story. She's like, I stole all the recipes.
You gonna believe this, Hal?
Why would I make that up on the spot?
Because you make things up.
Go ask her, she's from like El Paso.
No, she's not. She's Yaya and she's from Greece.
Yaya was her mother-in-law.
No, he's stupid. How dare you make fun of Yaya? How dare you?
She pay your bills?
She does. Whatever.
How is it, Ivan?
I am
instantly transported to an island of Greece. Is it an island?
I don't know.
I am in Greece. Southwest Corn. They're waiting for like half an hour, and they make like amazingly fresh kettle corn soup. Like straight from the actual kettle, y'all. And people wait in line for like 30 minutes just for one bag. So good. And gold. Yum yum. Hi.
Y'all.
So we just left the market. And I'm eating, like always. Kettle corn. The best kettle corn I've ever had in my life! It's so good. It's sweet. And buttery. And crispy. And warm. Salty and sweet. Mmm.
What did the drag queen say on it? Even if it fell before the toxic
heroin.
Yeah. Heroin. Is that how that is?
Mm-hmm. It's heroin.
You realize you stay in line for like 45 minutes?
Wow.
In the hot sun.
I'm so with it. Oh yeah, guys.
What?
It's 80 degrees. Right now.
Hi.
I'm fucking 80 degrees outside.
It's
my block. I can do whatever I want.
You don't let me cuss?
No, I don't want you to cuss. I can cuss.
Why?
Because it's my block. Where are we going?
I'm going in a circle.
But you can't go down through this way. It's blocked off. No, go straight and then I'll tell you how to reroute.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I mean, look what you did. It's not funny.
We'll get there.
It's telling me to turn around. There's no other way.
Why do you listen to me?
Keep eating your popcorn.
I will.
Turn right.
So now we're going to Mesilla, Mexico. New Mexico. I have lunch at this very famous place.
You're so hungry.
I'm starving and I want some cheese enchiladas.
Mm. Ivan, you're grossing me out. Stop.
My niece bought one of these for $2,100 on my check. Didn't tell me. Didn't even ask permission.
Really?
Jim kicked her out like the next week.
Hi.
Hello. 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 Hello.
They're such good birds, though.
Hello. 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 Oh, you trying to get me with your little finger. Yes, you are.
Cute.
You're trying to get me with your little finger. Ay! Oh! Ay! Oh! Oh! My pinky. He got my pinky.
So we're here with everybody at La Posta. Johnny, what would you do if I just pushed you back? Yes, they have really cool fish. And the Christmas tree is really pretty. So this place is a very famous Mexican restaurant where a lot of celebrities come. Last time you were here, it was Owen Wilson and his brother Luke was here. Look at this. This is beautiful. This deserves a picture. I love it. They have really cute things here. Look at this macaw. She's so pretty. Don't poop on me now. And there's a sun conure over there. Birds have a special diet. Oh, look, they have... Oh, my goodness gracious. Thank you. Alright, they have an African gray. And green. Hi, baby. Oh, look at that one over there. How beautiful.
What is the humming?
They used to have a toucan. I guess they don't have it anymore. Very historic. Look at everyone real hungry. Everyone's really hungry. You guys really hungry? Darlene the parrot whisperer. We are here at the Mexican Hogwarts. It's pretty dope. Look at this. Let's go sit over there. Okay, so now we're walking Mesilla. And Darlene just told us that, yeah, her great grandfather shot Billy the Kid in the back. Let me ask Matt and Darlene. And I just came from that chocolate place and I bought truffles because I'm fat.
My mom's wearing J-Lo's inspired
outfit. You're so mean.
You're mean.
I'm mean. Wait, I gotta get this.
That's my great-great-grandfather, Pat Garrett.
That's her great-great-grandfather. Her last name is Sheriff.
Pat Garrett shot Billy the Kid in the back.
Look at this is the one. Show Jimmy this one. We went to this place. The Birdcage Theater. Here, all of these guys. Who are they?
That's a
wider... Man, you heard it yourself. Darlene's great-great-grandfather shot Billy the Kid in the back. Y'all, I'm walking with celebrities. There's Jaime right there. Lord knows what he's doing. He's just looking around. He don't know where he's at. Oh yeah, those are cool. Look at how beautiful these are, you guys. I kind of want to collect all of these. Huh. $14.
Yep.
That's beautiful.
Yep.
That's really pretty.
How did it take out?
I don't know.
How much is it?
$14. Look at all of this stuff. It's so pretty. Time to shop, y'all. Guys, we're winding down. We're on our way back to the car and then make our 45 minute drive home.
For a piece of mice for my mom.
Oh, well, yeah, let me tell that story because no one knows. Apparently, Johnny's mom likes to come to Old Mesilla and eat houses.
Explain though.
There's nothing to explain. She literally comes over here. Picks off the pieces of adobe and she
ate
them. Let me
show you the kind of house, not this one.
Wait, I think we're not. Where are we?
Yeah, we're over here. I remember.
No?
Yes, we're over here.
Watch yourself. So she would come and pick off these adobe houses.
It's because she said she has a deficiency.
and she would eat it. It's called pica.
What is that right there?
I don't know. But I wonder if they have...
Is that a store?
No.
It's not?
I want papel picado. Okay. Papel picado is like the designs of... in tissue paper.
This is random. Okay, so she has a deficiency.
So she has a deficiency.
So she eats mud.
So she eats mud.
And the houses over here are made out of mud.
Yeah. So that's the story. That's really the story. I mean, we're not really making anything up. That's legit what she does. She comes over here and eats houses. So we had a wonderful time with Johnny's aunt and uncle. So nice. Very, very sweet people.
I don't know where we're at.
Johnny Sorosco? Wait, not you.
I don't even know where
we're. We're just walking. It's past this little shack.
See, this is the house that she eats.
Oh, let's show you. This is the house she eats.
Look.
Doesn't that look appetizing, folks? Doesn't that make you lick your lips?
Right there. See that mud right there?
See this?
That's what she likes to eat.
See all those scratch marks? This is where she comes and she eats it. Doesn't it look good? Like, he has no idea that the car is right here.
Oh my god.
You're
gonna let me keep going?
Yes, I was. So it was a wonderful day. Thank you for coming along. A wonderful weekend. Tomorrow is our Thanksgiving, so that's another vlog. Have a nice day. Be weird, be beautiful, people. Bye. Hi, guys. Thanks for watching. And like always, subscribe, like, and comment. And always remember, be weird and be beautiful.